It doesn't matter where I'm at, cause everywhere I go, I see these people trying to be like Romeo, saluting in they pics and salute on they posts. I haven't seen another group with elephants on their clothes, but you know I don't give a fuck at all. Kinda like my catchphrase, say it in all my songs, and all these other motherfuckers sang along. Now they middle fingers up and they think they wrong, but I guess I'm just a trendsetter. The influence that I have has never been better. Did you imagine Michael Jackson getting mad cause you were trying to do the boomer just like him? No, this shit would never happen, so I have to take the shit like a compliment. Wish I had more room for all of you on my dick, but my bandwagon dragging, I don't think you can fit. Stay in your own lane before you get tickets, but I'll be the judge of what gets dismissed. But I'm presently already out of bucks to get. They rather act like me than just be them, making pieces with my name and all my friends. But I guess my life is more exciting than theirs. They wanna wear my shoes, they wanna have my head, but I can walk on stage and wear a pink shirt. And these motherfuckers probably say they wore pink first. They wanna break down words inside of their verse, just like the motherfucking words worth the full word. Say before you speak, bro, you need to think first. But I'm quiet so long, when I speak it hurts, huh? You know the zoo gang crew came first. Barely a crew in the city that the zoo ain't birthed. It's the goddamn animals, you know who we are. Only the motherfucking zookeeper can raise the bar, bitch.